Arthur! Arthur? You get down from that tree before I chop it down.
Do you know why they're registering us?
The Germans love their lists, that's all.
They're taking us away on a train to Germany. You know about it, don't you?
Who told you that? It's ridiculous.
Oh, you all know about it, just not the kids.
Look, they've got cows there. It's not going to be powdered milk. They might even have chocolate.
Oh, chocolate makes it all better.
They've got tanks, Arthur. Or haven't you noticed? How are we supposed to argue with tanks?
I don't want to go to Germany.
It's only for a little while, I think.
I don't want to be a hostage.
Calm down. Let's have some tea.
Oh, all right. I'll come down. I think I might be stuck, actually.
Just relax. Don't question it.
Patrols should be particularly careful in the forest. More than the usual number of plague victims have been spotted there recently. Attention all personnel. Please remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra joy or two as...
Do you ever wonder why the Germans didn't take their tanks with them when they left?
I've made a map. There's a hole in the fence, inside the dump. You just have to get in here, get the key, and cut the power. Then, sneak out into the darkness while I rob them blind. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
How do I cut the power?
The general keeps the keys in his desk.
You want me to break into the general's office?
Any way you can scotch the power is fine by me, lad. I'll meet you back at the train station.
What if they spot me?
I'd run. They don't have a lot of ammunition, but they're terribly handy with their bayonets.
That's your plan B? Run?
Well, you could ask them for some of their famous hot buttered crumpets, but I wouldn't recommend it. They can't run very fast. They're all old farts, like me.
Ollie, let's see that map you made. Ollie's sleeping potion for those chaps on the bridge. Now I lay me down to sleep.
Officer, you'll see. One day we'll look back at all this and thought. Keep looking. Leave that alone, would you? Oh.
Who goes there?
Please just lie down.
and join the painters next Monday. Any volunteers will be excused from marching.
Ollie said there was a hole in the fence in the dump. That sounds much safer than walking in by the front gate.
Not to question why.
Now's the time to endure, as they say.
Fresh socks. That's his answer to everything. Bloody fresh socks.
Well, clean it again. What's that? Watch out! Who's there?
Look! A cherry! Kill him!
Where'd he go?
There!
All right, here goes. Papier-mâché. We took all the kids to the train station. We sent them off to Germany because of papier-mâché.
Thank you.
Whoever said we passed this way but once?
Attention all personnel. Tonight's movies will be Hellcats at Ramsgate. This stirring war movie shows one of Britain's finest victories. Don't miss it.
Leave that alone, would you?
Attention all personnel. Patrols should be particularly careful in the forest. More than the usual number of plague victims have been spotted there recently.
Oh, I can't go, Percy. I feel terrible. I keep wanting to throw up, but I never quite can.
But we're supposed to tell the scouts about the plants across the river.
Actually, you're supposed to tell the scouts while I nod sagely.
I can't hear you.
You're not sick, Percy. Just go and tell the scouts about the plants.
I can't talk to them.
Do you think they're going to be nasty to you without me?
No.
Well, I'm vomiting.
I want to make my brother some tea.
Are you gonna just not show up? Alright, look, I'll phone them. Just remember to turn the flame off this time. Alright?
Attention all personnel. Tonight's movie will be King Arthur Was a Gentleman, starring the hilarious Ronald Shiner and Arthur Askey. Don't miss this uproarious comedy.
I'm not sad. It's chafing is all.
I never get tired of that joke.
Look, it's not you. It's me.
Any soldier interested in planning next year's Victory Garden should talk to Corporal Elstree at mess.
This won't hurt a bit.
Attention all personnel. Patrols should be particularly careful in the forest. More than the usual number of plague victims have been spotted there recently.
Nice to have a way to take people out of commission without killing them. If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you. Office.
If you see a latrine somewhere you're not used to, please make sure it is actually a river hole, for reasons I shouldn't have to explain.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going. Stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. Something behind this bookcase, isn't there? I feel positive there's something that could open this. Oh, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily. Piano music, eh? Maybe I should have a read and play it. Well, aren't I clever, Clogs? You've made your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
Thank you.
Captain, with Ronald Shiner as Pug. Attention all personnel, please remember.
Oh, come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you.
Attention all personnel, the Merry Band players will be performing.
Ralph, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
At 8 p.m. in the mess hall. All are invited. Don't worry, in Happy Hamlet, no one dies.
What? All right, here goes. Oh, for fuck's sake, Ollie. He knew it was alarmed, didn't he? I bet he bloody knew! How do I get out of here? I'm not going to be able to jump over the fence from this side. I've got to get back to the general secret hatch. That's my way out. Papier-mâché tanks, newspaper and fucking glue. Right, now if I can make it back to Ollie alive, he'll help me get out of town. Assuming that wasn't another lie, that won't be an awkward conversation at all, will it?
Mm-hmm.